doing?
Is this what turning 50 does to you? Endless trips down memory lane?
Nicholas, please, I'm not 50 yet. Let's not rush it. Why, are you still taking pictures? When is this photojournalism assignment of yours going to end?
It's due sometime next week. And besides, I still got a lot more questions to ask and even more pictures to take.
You've asked me everything under the sun. There's nothing left.
Testing, testing. Dad, how many times do you think you've shaved in the past 50 years? Dad, statistics are a very big part of a good essay.
All right, I didn't start to strop until I was 16.
Strop, what?
Strop, that's what you did when you... Never mind, you wouldn't understand. I started to shave when I was 16. That's 34 years times 365 days, except, of course, for vacations and weekends and the times I just said the heck with it. That means that I must have shaved about 100,000 times.
Oh, Dad. 35 years times 300 days is even only about 10,000. We're talking 12,000 max.
All right, I stand corrected.
Now, how would you describe it, getting up in the years? I mean, how does it feel to be 50?
It doesn't feel any different. It just sneaks up on you. I mean, I feel like I was 20 years old inside. It's just that time is different. I mean, here it is, Monday morning. I turn around and all of a sudden it's Sunday night. Blink a couple of times and it's the middle of next month. Boy, I tell you, it's scary.
Great. You know, Dad, your face has held up pretty well for half a century.
Oh, thank heavens you haven't seen the aging portrait up in the attic.
What?
Never mind, you'd never understand that. Let's go.
I'm boiling a couple of eggs for myself. Anybody want me to throw some in for them?
I'm Mike Rocky. I drink my eggs. Too much stuff to do today, Dad. I'll catch back for something else, okay?
Okay, Nicholas.
Bye, Abby.
Bye, Nicholas.
See ya.
Engvall in the TNN Sofa Cinema in Hollywood.
Look away. Don't even make eye contact.
Man, those Hollywood types are strange.
What are you getting on the back for?
Zandi's Bride, Monday at 8, 7 Central on the TNN Sofa Cinema.